Because of my political opinions, I'm much more concerned about environment and culture in Europe, because I believe that environment and culture can be the base of development, of course, of political development and economic development in Europe. So I believe that environment can be the future of Europe.